Another one.
Yo, back in with another video, man. Today I'm gonna react to another German rap, man. As you know, Jesus had released a new song. It's called War Room. Wait, let me put the video right here. Boom. As you guys can see, Jesus, War Room. War Room or War Room. I don't know, man, how to spell German. How to speak German, by the way. So, I'm sorry if I'm saying this wrong, but the video has been released on May 10th, 2018. This shit is brand new, man. Obviously released on Warstar. If it's released on Warstar, then you already know, man, the video is fucking fire. So obviously this video has been suggested in the comment down below by a subscriber. And listen, if people suggest something, niggas gotta deliver. So if you guys have any other suggestion, just put it down in the comment down below. Just give me the name of the song, the link of the song, boom, boom, boom. I'm gonna click on it, react to it right away. So now we got a full screen. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Hold on, this song, this guy's speaking English, man. What the fuck? I thought this was a German song, man. But let me continue anyways.
Feel me? Hit up here? Yeah. Nigga, we really in the hood, though. We really with this shit.
This is obviously, I think this is filmed on USA. Because I see American guys, obviously. So what the fuck is going on, man? Comment down below, man. I don't know. I feel like I clicked on a German song, but I'm seeing American dudes. So what the hell is going on? Let's continue.
We really in the hood, though. We really with this shit.
American cops, so this is America for
this
sure.
This shit ain't for plain. This shit ain't for fun.
This dude got fucking mad tits, man. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? Should I bring that down? Boom, take that down. Glock! Niggas got the Glock! Niggas got the big ass weed, man. Look at that. You know some niggas got money when he has the fucking big blunt on him. Cause usually broke niggas, they have like a small fucking line or something. Cause they can't afford buying weed or whatever. But yo, I don't smoke, so what the fuck am I talking about? Shut up, boy. Let's continue. I'm hyped! I'm fucking hyped! Let's continue. Let me bring a little bit back. There you go.
Es ist scharf in den Bau und ich träumte von Geld. Ein Album später wach ich auf in einem neuen Ziel. Was ist passiert? Ja, ich hab paar Strafen kassiert. Man könnte sagen, fick mit mir, du hast die Straße in dir.
Hennessy bottle, man. What the fuck? Yo, what's up with black people always drinking just Hennessy? Why, man? I have no idea. By the way, I don't fucking drink. I don't smoke. I don't do shit. It's halal gang, man. Lean on Sprite as usual. Wait, let me bring it back. Hold on. What the fuck was that? This nigga had a tattoo of the same bottle on his hand. What the hell? Man, what the fuck? This guy loves, obviously, I think this is a beer or something. He loves drinking it, so he tattooed the whole thing in his hand. That's dumb. Let's continue. Wait, I'm sorry. Let me bring it back again. Man, look how ashy this nigga is, man. What the fuck, yo? Yo, listen. Either this nigga was doing cocaine before this video, or this nigga's just fucking ashy as fuck, man. What the fuck? Look at this. Look at this, look at that, man. Damn. Damn, why am I talking too much? Shut up, boy, let's continue. When you see Jesus react, Jesus singing, I said react, what the fuck? When you see Jesus singing, man, obviously you see Mercedes cars or whatever, because obviously it's Germany. Right now he has no Mercedes chain on him, cause he's in the US, no fucking Mercedes cars going by. All he sees is Ford. He's wearing even a Ford t-shirt. Let me bring it back a little bit. There he is, as you guys can see, he's wearing fucking Ford t-shirt or whatever. I think this is for the, what do you call it? the NASCAR thing. Correct me if I'm wrong, man, I have no idea. But I think this is what NASCAR drivers wear. But yo, let's bring it back and let's continue. Hold on, yo, I'm bluffing too much. I'm sorry, man, I gotta pause too much because I gotta fucking say everything that's going on in the video. Let me bring it a little bit back. This nigga ain't riding on a fucking Rolls Royce in the middle of the road. He's not riding in a fucking limo. This nigga brought a boat, man, in a fucking road, man. What the fuck is that, man? This nigga brought a whole fucking boat. I don't know if this is a yacht or whatever, but he brought a whole fucking boat in the middle of the fucking street and he's doing a music video on it. Tell me one guy who did this before, man. I never saw anyone doing this shit. Jesus for the win, man. Let's continue. That's the hook. Let me bring it back. That sounds like a hook. Yo, I'm a big fan of Jesus, man. Y'all already know, man, I'm a big fan. If you're a fan of Jesus, man, comment down below, man. Let me know if you're a fan too. Headshots. All he did was headshots. Look at that. Look at that. Fucking headshots, man. Shot the nigga's eye too, man. What the fuck? Eyes QT. What the fuck does that mean? I have no idea. Never shot a gun. Let's continue. Lambo. Listen, I think he's right now in a club, man. He's in a strip club. So guess what? It's halal, gang, man. I'm gonna delete everything. Like, if you see anything, the screen goes down. Y'all already know, man. Halal, gang. I gotta do it. I ain't gonna show no booty. You get me? Let's continue. You ain't gonna see that shit. Nothing. Nothing. You ain't seeing nothing. Yo, listen, in all seriousness, man, it's so sad seeing these people. Yeah, like they use these girls as materialistic things. It's so sad, man. So fucking sad. But like, they're not like literally using the girls. These girls are doing this to themselves. So I have no comments. Let's continue watching anyways. I'm sorry, I ain't gonna see shit. You see this though. You got the lead. I love how you rarely see any American rapper rapping in, I think this is LA, right? Compton. You rarely see any rappers rapping Compton because it's like very gangster in there. I don't know, they might be scared of doing rap music there. But this guy came all the way from Germany and he's reacting, why am I saying reacting? Shut up. And he's doing a music video in Compton, man. And he's a white dude too. That's crazy. See, that's gangster right there, man. That's real gangster. Let's continue anyways. Wait, hold on, let me bring it back. Cause I'm gonna sing this shit. Hold on. As you guys can can see in the video, he doesn't have his gang with him. He just came alone. That's gangster, man. Going to a new country with probably people, many people he doesn't even know. Okay? And a dangerous neighborhood alone. That's gangster, man. Let's continue. Why do people like do too much tattoos in their face, man? That's too much. Look at that. Like rappers nowadays, they always do fucking full face tattoos. That's dumb, man. That's too much. Let's continue anyways. Listen, I want to learn German, man. Give me some apps like the teachers, a little bit of German, like for the beginners. Cause I don't know shit about German, man. Give me some apps, whatever, in the comment down below. Let me click on it and let me learn some German. But yo, that's it. That's the whole fucking video, man. Take this video down. That's the whole fucking video, man. If you guys like this video, give me a thumbs up. You see the button right there, somewhere right down there. Say subscribe. Click the subscribe button, nigga. Stop just watching, not subscribing to nothing. Subscribe, nigga. Y'all already know, man. We lit. Yeah, we lit, man. Y'all already know. That's the handle for subscribers, man. Y'all already know, man. Y'all family, I rock with you if you rock with me, man. Sorry if I'm getting a little bit too hyped, man. Anyways, watch my old videos, man. You see them popping up in the screen, like, during the whole video. Just click on them. Watch my old videos, man. I do a lot of reaction videos. I do a lot of car videos, too, man. If you guys are into cars, you see me when I see the cars doing burnouts or whatever, I get excited because I love cars, man. If you guys are into cars, I got a lot of car videos, man. Go ahead, go back in the channel. Just click on it, look at the videos, man. You might like it too, man. And as I told you before, if you guys have any other suggestion, just put it down in the comment down below, man. Give me the name of the song, the link of the song. Boom, click on it, react to it right away. With that being said, it's been your boy BK. Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe. Peace.